there. In this question, we see that the pressure, volume, and temperature of a gas sample are all changing.